boarding Hawaiian cruise ships SS Island Queen and SS Sea Devil.
SS Island Queen? That's us. Let's go, fellas.
Hawaii calls. Right, Curly?
I didn't hear anything, Metal Lark.
When I say Hawaii calls, you're not supposed to hear anything.
Then how come you can hear Hawaii calling and I can't?
Oh, forget it.
I hope I didn't forget anything.
There's nothing left to forget.
Your tickets, please.
Metal Lark, the tickets.
Curly, the tickets. Gip, the tickets.
I blow the tickets.
Keith, the ticket.
I gave them to Bobby Joe. Bobby Joe? Oh, no. He even forgets what year it is.
Don't worry. I didn't forget the tickets. I got them right here in my pants pocket. Uh-oh. I forgot my pants.
Here's the tickets.
Thank you. And here's your change.
We are gathered here to see which of you will win this contract. Do you, Captain Wretchley of the Sea Devil, and do you, Captain Goodweather of the Island Queen, agree to this race to Hawaii?
We do.
Then, may the better ship win the cruise contract.
Do you swabs know what you're to do?
Relax, Captain Wretchley.
The contract's practically yours.
Basketball in Hawaii. What a vacation.
Anybody for deck practice?
Eager and willing.
Let's see that ball.
Here it comes.
And there it goes.
Free throw to Metal Lark. Huh? Next time I'm gonna free throw you over the side.
Watch this for fancy diving, Gip.
I'm watching, Pat. Don't miss the pool. Here I come, Pat.
Run, Metal Lark! It's a tidal wave! Ah, the ocean's like glass. You're not getting my deck chair.
How was that for a dive?
That's great. Look, you didn't dive in the ocean or we'd have to walk to Honolulu.
We're heading for a bit of rough weather. Try to keep your lead position.
Aye, aye, Captain.
It's about time we put this pub out of the race.
Yeah, but we better check with Captain Wretchley first.
Hey, wasn't that Curly that just rolled past?
In person.
What are you guys waiting for? Go stop him.
Right, Metal Lark.
Uh-oh! About fate!
I got it, Metal Lark. I got it.
Hang on, Bobby Joe. Hang on.
Oh, wow. What a nightmare. Come in, Captain Wretchley. Come in. We're ready to fill the Island Queen's hold with seawater.
Go to it, you swabs. Slow her down to a halt.
Aye, aye, Captain.
All of a sudden, I got a sinking sensation. I gotta get out of here and tell Metal Lark.
Duck the radio. I hear something.
Look, it's a dame.
Pardon me, gentlemen. I'm looking for my pet parakeet.
He ain't here, lady.
Try the kitchen. We're having squab for dinner.
Thank you, gentlemen. Metal Lark! Quick! Wretchley! Lots of seawater! Pirates! Oh, Curly, hold it. Take it easy.
Curly must have landed on his head.
That would only dip the ship, not Curly's head.
You gotta listen to me, Metal Lark, before it's too late. Go ahead, I'm listening.
listening?
Well, I heard these two tough sailors talking by radio to Captain Wrestling on the Sea Devil, and they said they're gonna flood the ship.
Flood the ship? We better tell Captain Goodweather.
Hurry with that water valve, will you?
Just one more time should do it. There she goes.
She'll take on water fast.
And the Island Queen will be out of the race.
That's Curly's story, Captain. What do you think?
An unbelievable story. Captain Wretchley's vast ship holdings make him an unlikely candidate for such a dastardly scheme. He can afford to lose this race. If I lose it, I'm ruined.
You see, Curly, you did fall on your head. There's no plot.
Maybe you're right, Metalark. Maybe you're right.
Don't go away. We'll be back in a moment with more exciting fun.
This sure is a fancy cabin, Metalark.
Nothing but the best, I always say.
Hey, Metalark, what's green and swims in salt water?
I don't know, Curly. Maybe it's Moby Pickle.
Well, either Moby Pickle just swam past our porthole, or we got a real crazy fish tank in our cabin.
Uh-oh.
Curly was right.
We sprung a leak.
You mean Captain Wretchley sprung it for us?
All right, everybody calm down. We've got to stop that leak.
Gangway!
Watch out, man!
I found the leak, Metalark!
No kidding!
Hey, you sure this isn't a submarine?
Please get down there and shut off that valve fast.
Right, Metalark.
I found the valve, turned it off.
We gotta get rid of all this water!
Yeah, it's slowing down the ship.
Don't panic, fellas. Your fearless leader has the answer. We'll form a bucket brigade. What do you think you're doing, Dribbles? Get lost or there'll be one less dog on this cruise. Wait, I've got it. Why don't we let Gip get rid of all the water with one big belly flop down?
Everybody stand back.
Goodweather is someone to help him. Well, my new plan will put him out of the race for good.
Aye, aye, Captain Wretchley. We'll do it at once. Come on, let's get up to the bridge.
Say, helmsman, go relieve the watch. Captain's orders.
We'll take over the helm.
Aye, aye.
The first thing we'll do is relieve the ship's steering wheel. Now let's see them steer this tub.
Come on, let's abandon ship.
Land sakes, what's happening to our ship?
Gentlemen, bad news. The steering wheel's missing.
You mean stolen by those two characters you said I was dreaming about. Well, look.
Looks like Curly was right. Richard is out to win by hook or crook.
Captain, I hope this ship has wheels.
No, ma'am. Why do you ask?
Because we're heading straight for that island and dry land.
Looks like that cheating Wretchley is gonna win the race.
Yeah, while we're headed for a reef, he's headed for Hawaii.
I'll bet he turns back when he hears about the hurricane.
Hurricane? What hurricane?
The one we're gonna make in the radio room.
Let's go. Are you ready, team?
Ready, Metalark.
Okay, Curly. You're on the air, and make it good.
You can count on me.
Attention, Sea Devil. This is urgent. Attention, Captain Wretchley. Are you listening? It's an emergency.
What emergency? Speak up. I can't hear you.
Turn back. You're heading for a hurricane. Listen to the wind. Listen to the thunder. Listen to the rain. In lifeboats!
That does it. We're turning back and wait out the storm.
It worked, fellas. It worked. I'm a genius.
What was that?
I'm not mistaken, we've run aground.
You're not mistaken. Welcome to Nowhere Island.
Well, it looks like this puts me out of the race.
Nonsense. How much could it cost to tow a ship off of a beach? What? It cost that much?
And that's without taxes, mind you.
Maybe it would be cheaper to tow the island away from the ship.
It's no use. I don't have the money.
There must be a way of getting it.
There is. Where can we find the mayor of this town?
You found him. What can I do for you?
How would you like to become mayor of the busiest island paradise in these waters?
Sure, but how?
Just let your town team play the world-famous Globetrotters, and when the tourists hear about it, they'll flock here in droves.
Globetrotters? Say, I know you. I've seen you on TV. You're Meadowlark.
How true.
And I'm Curly. I play.
I'm not finished. All you have to do is put up a big enough purse to tow our ship, and if we lose, then the town team wins the purse.
Agreed? Sure. Only one small problem. Our team doesn't play basketball.
Well, there goes a great idea.
Well, that's it. I'm finished.
No, wait. What does your team play, Mr. Mayor?
Water polo and ride surfboards.
That's great. This game shall be a beautiful marriage of basketball, water polo, and surfboards.
It's tip-off time, ladies and gentlemen, for the big game between the Globetrotters and the South Sea Islanders.
Gentlemen, are you ready?
Ready, sir.
Then play ball.
Take it, pal.
Button hatches, ready to dive.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Torpedoes away!
Direct here.
Fire two.
Submarine play was good for 2 points.
Hooray for the Globetrotters!
The Islanders have the ball dribbling down the lagoon. Matagorsky shoots. It looks like a basket.
Uh-oh! I can't reach it.
Oh, yes, you can.
I sure can.
Skip to Maloo, my darling.
Pardon my foot.
Trouble ahead. No bridge.
Ring around the rosy, a basketball of rosy.
Foul, foul on Meadowlark.
Foul, foul, foul on Meadowlark.
Free throw for Zabrowski of the Islanders.
Now for the old air out of the ball trick.
Here's the ball, Zabrowski.
Now you see it? Now you don't.
Hooray! Hooray for the Globetrotters! Hooray for our side!
That's using the old bean.
2 points! Come here!
Nice shot, Bab! For the other team.
2 points for the South Sea Islanders. And there's the gong ending the first half. Wow, what a game! The Globetrotters are well on their way to winning the purse and getting the Island Queen towed off the island and back into the race.
So, they tricked me. But I'll stop them and the Island Queen for good. Hoist anchor and head for the island.
It's all loaded and ready to go, Captain.
There's enough fish food to bring in everything that swims in the ocean.
Good. When we dump it into their game, there'll be no game. And no prize money.
For the start of the second half of this exciting game.
Ready for the tip-off, gentlemen?
Ready.
kind to hang around. No girl is gonna tie me down, down, down. So let me warn you in advance. Take a knee, you take a chance. I always got the urge to fly. Catch me if you can. I'm a bouncing, bouncing, bouncing. It's the life of a traveling man. But bouncing, bouncing, bouncing. It's the life of a traveling man. Some birds from Brittany, sweet mademoiselle from Gay Paris. I travel through the USA and love them all along the way, 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 way. Try to build a wall.
And for the great game.
Full steam ahead. We're going to overtake that wretched Wretchley.
Look, the Island Queen.
He's gaining on us.
We need more speed. Pour on the coal. Get up more steam.
We're building up too much steam, Captain.
Not half enough. Pour it on.
They're burning enough coal to barbecue a whale.
Poor fellas. They'll blow up. We gotta do something to help them.
I've got it.
Globetrotters, follow your leader.
Now, fellas, let's cool those engines.
Fire!
20 points for our side. Well, anyway, we kept her from sinking.
Second place. And towed in at that. How humiliating.
Ah, this is the life, fellas. Lots of beach sand. I wish somebody would cover me with a warm layer of it.
The beach sand you wish, Metal Lark. Keep us out of it.
You hear?
Stay in your jammies. It's TV Land's Super Retrovision Saturdays all morning.
Playing around the world, coming on my friend. Globetrotters.